Honor her for all that her hands have done, and let her works bring her praise at the city gate. Proverbs chapter 31, verse 31.